So boys, it's gamer time. What's up, my dude? You kill it for the third time? Sheesh. Yeah, you're kinda on him. Guys, Wukong? Okay, Jingchen and Wukong needs to be studied in the lab. What you call Bitchonomics right there.
Chat with Toriel, huh?
It's broad, push the 13 month there. Am I dead? Vow spam laughing? Yeah, it's kind of a bully magnet. What's he doing? What is he doing, bro? What is this guy doing? Dude. I'm getting brain damage. Excuse man, something else. It's Anu Jungle.
Your left tower is under attack. Out of mana. Retreat.
Dude, hearing smite after SPL, it's kind of like. It's kind of like walking in a like a nuclear waste zone, you know? Like, there's no good players left. You know, like, the thing is, I think these Qs are bad, right? But the reality is, later on, and even if I'm Captain R, there's not going to be good players. Ain't no one playing that's in the SPL anymore for the most part, and pretty much all of them are in EU. So you just got all the rank goblins, and none of them are good. I mean, once my two drops, I mean, it's like nothing's gonna change for you guys. I mean, for me, can you hear the sound? I mean, it's just like, there's just no competition, bro. I don't know, it's weird. Some noob. Get on ranked. Is it 100% 31 month here? No, you did. Yeah, Chrono Assault's kind of OP. Okay. If you take a one for IRL, it's definitely Chrono Assault or Capri ult. doubt about it.
Party hats and Christmas crackers? I'll take them all.
No, Smite's not dead. It's just the top end is currently dead. Like, you know, I mean, for me, ranked has always been bad. But sometimes, like, at 8 o'clock before tournaments, or, you know, just like when, like, the new season dropped, like, you'd see, like, 10 SPL players in a lobby or something like that. Or just, like, good SEC players, you know? But now there's just, like, you know, I'm never gonna see that again, bro. So now it's just, like, permanently horrible queues, which is bad for me, but bad for almost no one else in the video game. I mean, see, like, now this is what I get to see now. This is what I get to witness now.
Are falling back.
Time to find this bee and ruin his fucking life. Shall we?
Middle name. Attack.
Humanoid 333, what a name, bro. Look at my song, bro. Ain't no way. What is brother cooking? Greetings, brother. I don't watch any other esports scenes, so I don't know. Yeah, there's a big issue with the formatting in general, though. With worlds being at the end of the year and they're not being, like, mages. Mages could probably end up being better. It's hard to say because I would say currently with the salary system, a lot of players kind of don't care about like the entire year until Worlds. That's because they're salaried anyway, right? And then like, it's not that big of a deal if you lose. But at the same time, you kind of need a salary if you're going to be forced to live in Georgia in Alpharetta because of how expensive it is. So if it's online, then majors would be a lot better with it being a land that you kind of needed a salary. So yeah, I think majors would be better. I think online would be better. What else is there? The scheduling was dog shit this year. Like, no one even got to play the game. Or last year, no one got to play the game in SPL. It was just so little games. Just more games, majors. Best of five of Worlds, if there is a Worlds, but ideally majors instead. Gotta be showing himself. Yeah, it was probably the worst scheduling ever.
Your right tower has been destroyed.
Yeah, it's the first. I mean, winning and getting punished was crazy. Orgs? Orgs don't need to be involved. Shadow Stinker.
Attack fire giant.
It's time. I don't even need magic, dude. Do you think Ascilla is gonna kill me? She'd have to hit like multiple twos on me, or ult me, and multiple twos for me to die to her. If you're a Vamana, you wanna know how the fight goes. Do you blink on your target, you bait everyone to you, and you kill your target, and then you get out 1 HP. And it's pretty easy to do that. And your target should almost always be whoever's immobile. And you kind of just don't need magic on this character. Unless you're going against like something nuclear. Don't know who that one is. Yeah, I'm going Atlantis. Target found. Target will die in 2 seconds.
Down, does it?
I don't need kins, I'm killing backliners, not tanks. Guy's gonna learn to never pick AMC and Devmod again.
About the problem than the solution.
Where's my little guy at? Oh, there he is. You see what I'm talking about? Like, I have to try so hard to die to the Scylla. Doing pretty good about you, bro.
On my way. I
Where's my little B-boy? There he is. Oh my god, he's wailing. It's a Shadow Sinker gap right there, so that mess. I was Invis Baby. In Big O mode. Never seen Invis Big Baby running at you? Can't see him. Unsubbed Alex now. Bro's a little scrumptious snack just walking around for me. Boys? Now it's gamer time.